What's up, Grio fam? I'm your host, Kay Hudgins, and this is The Grio Top 3, where we count down the top 3 trending stories of the day. Our number 3 story of the day, Mara Osaka announces tennis retirement, says it was a journey I didn't enjoy. Mara, who is the older sister of Naomi Osaka, took to Instagram to announce her retirement from the sport. It was a journey which I didn't enjoy ultimately, but I'm grateful for all the memories and support I've gained and received over the years. She continued by saying she's moving on and has some fun new projects she's working on. Fans wrote to the tennis star, sending her their love and support on her decision. We are proud of anyone who puts their happiness first. Good luck to Mara Osaka on all of her future endeavors. Coming in at number 2, Beverly Peele couldn't bond with son after alleged sexual assault by his father, Peter Nygard. During her recent visit to the Tamron Hall show, Peele shared that it was difficult to bond with her son, Trey, who was conceived during a sexual assault. My son and I are very close. I told him that it was hard for me to take you into my arms and things like that, said the supermodel. Peter Nygard is currently in jail for sex trafficking and other charges. We know it must have taken a lot of strength for Beverly to share this, and we pray for her and her family. Our number 1 story of the day, Sharon Osbourne apologizes for supporting Piers Morgan and Meghan Rowe. The talk host Sharon Osbourne has issued a public apology to the Black community after receiving backlash for her recent support and defense for Piers Morgan. This past Wednesday, Osbourne demanded a definition of racism from her co-host Sharon Underwood. Her tone and entire demeanor was aggressive and condescending towards her Black co-host. She started her apology off by saying, "After some reflection, after sitting with your comments and sitting with my heart, I would like to address the discussion on the talk this past Wednesday. We can only hope that this apology is sincere." Well, thank you for watching The Grio Top 3. I'm your host, Kay Hudgins. Be sure to head over to youtube.com/TheGrio and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Also, be sure to check out TheGrio.com.